It is estimated that worldwide, there are about 1 billion people with disabilities. It is our responsibility as a global company for society to contribute end to end. And this challenge truly was an opportunity to build that inclusivity.
For Microsoft, diversity and inclusion is key. The different impact that we can have into our community in LATAM, using our products for good, for building a software that will power people with disability, we were able to put all together with empowerment from our leaders. This is part of the culture of Microsoft, to build and to be super intentional, to be more inclusive and diverse of ideas and solutions.
When we started, I was fearful that we were not going to be getting many submissions. The use of AI, that was part of the requirements, it's advanced technology.
We went live on social media to announce the hackathon. I think it was like 14,000 people connected at the same time, just watching how Azure could help in some way people with disabilities.
The winners are called the Azure Rehab. This is a Mexican team. They're integrated by three members, quite different backgrounds. They're just built together a solution where we can capture by sensors the movement of a specific therapy and sending the information to Azure.
It's pretty groundbreaking. When we break a bone or we go through a surgery, or something happens to our bodies, the solution brings a very innovative point of view to accessibility.
The wow moment is when I saw many of my co-workers investing tons of hours to make this possible. When you see the enthusiasm that the team put forward, it's a big source of pride. It was really a fun exercise.
It's not only about the winner, but the impact that generated the whole project or the whole hackathon. And lots of people connected in a live in which we were talking about diversity and inclusion and the importance of these in the society.
We have a tremendous amount of people in the region with a disability, and making sure that we are supporting them through the use of the technology as artificial intelligence, it will be something to really activate our culture, to go and support and empower people with disabilities that will be make us more inclusive, to impact in a positive way the culture that we're living in the whole Latin America.